dust. So when's that video coming out?
Ace, how is it going?
Pretty damn excellent.
Really?
Getting ready to annihilate the channel, Ace. Once again, you can go across six at a time. I'm waiting for sonic obliteration of this one.
Way to be.
Oh! picnickers, partiers, drunks, losers, bimbos. You name it.
And bimbos.
Check out this happening crowd we've got here.
And bimbos.
And what? Take off your shirt. I just say that again.
Yo, man.
How are you feeling?
Hey, sleepy. We're sleazy, horny, and thirsty.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, that looks great.
Does it?
It works a lot better. Well.
Thanks for fucking my sneakers off,
right? That's what we're doing, right? We're doing Cronic State? The first song? I can't hear you. Okay. That was the same count in this, right?
Thank you. Just say no to TV.
Say no to Coke.
Drink beer.
Yeah, let's make some art. Let's make an artful collage. Items found, we'll call this piece Items Found Around the Studio.
This is weird, man.
Art of what?
It's Items Found Around the Studio. It's the name of my work.
Wait a minute, what else can we get here?
A beer top.
Mountain Dew bottle on top, of course. There it is. Wait, twist tie.
Okay, baby.
It's great.
Can you get this tutor back to son?
Why can't you?
I could, I just wanted to know if you wanted to do it.
You can do it.
Thanks.
I picked it up, you can take it back.
No, it's in the slow part though.
What's in the slow part?
Oh, this piano's not tuned to D.
Thank you.
too bad you guys aren't doing that song.
I know.
Washer.
Washer?
Yeah.
Where?
Right there.
Washer. These are all like good.
That's a Jewish name.
Washer.
Here come the death police.
Why don't we go back in there? Way back over that way.
That's what we'll do then.
I want to get away out of eyeshot.
This
will
down the hill over there. You know? I think this is a big rock.
Yeah, I know. You don't? You sure
don't? I think there's a big tomb.
Yeah, Steve, we've got big tomb down the corner down
yeah,
there.
Yeah, down right near the beach.
Okay, we'll you try that. Yeah.
Well, look at these. These are like old ones back over there. Those look better than these new tiny.
Fresh dead.
But mausoleum, man.
That'd be a good
shot. Okay.
Okay, start coming out.
Wait, so one no one else?
The rest of us gonna be standing.
Yeah, yeah, the rest of us gonna be standing back here.
Go! 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 Go.
Yeah, get out of the shot.
Where are we gonna come from?
Oh, go
over there.
Just go.
Oh, one person at a time.
Okay, now Steve, stop. You're out of the picture. Enjoy. Good. Greg, you're out of the picture.
Right. You can stop just right there, and you're out of the picture.
All right. But now they're gonna have it coming into the picture.
It's okay. We'll cut it out later.
Yeah. One at a time. Come through.
Go.
Make sure you go to the right. Oh, you, Steve, go to the left.
Very dumb.
How do you do that with style? That's what I want to know.
I don't know.
Come on, Steve, more style in there. Come on. That was stylistic. Do it again.
Yeah, do it again.
My take didn't feel very good.
Not either.
Okay.
Like this.
It's fine.
Do it with feeling. Come out.
What should we do,
aggression.
Man?
Seriously. Aggression.
Aggression.
How do you come out of a pipe with aggression, man?
Come on, fast.
Fast. Fast, we'll go flying by the camera.
No, I have to clear the pipes, which went right by the camera. Real fast.
That'll look like we're like...
Camera
number
shy.
53, linebacker.
Go.
Go.
Someone else go first.
Mouth.
Inspire me.
Mouth.
Inspire me something. Mouth.
He's got it now.
Well, he used to be a jock.
You went out the wrong way. You're supposed to go left.
Go right.
Yeah. There we go.
That was great.
One more time.
All
right. Involved in nightmares and fantasies. Yeah!
Yeah.
Is your hairstylist?
I need a beer. That's it.
Package store.
Great!
In front of you, it's a great effect.
It's art. When I was four down on the farm, can't think of anything that rhymes with farm.
Harm. Charm.
Let me think. Turn that off for a minute. Let me think.
Turn it up. When I was four down on the farm, they said I had lots of charm. All the cows loved me a lot.
Get a phrase I like. Phrase the third one over the D. And end it on the G.
What do you mean?
Like, And all the cows, they loved me a lot over
that. Oh,
and
fuck,
dude. Bomb animals in cocaine pop. You know, like that.
I still don't follow.
It's just...
Alright, so I start right in on one then.
Woohoo! Sing it! sing it, Steve.
When there was a boy down on the farm, the sheep, they said, I had a charm. All the cows woke me along, fucking farm animals and smoking pot.
Song was written by this man. That was awesome.
This next song is our newest one, so don't get pissed off if we fuck it up. It's written by Mark Gillis on guitar. It's called Walls of Terror.
Thank you.
See all those people right there?
What's that?
There have to be like 50,000 people out there.
Yeah, well, close to 100,000, I think.
I like the balloon effect myself.
Hello.
Crazy ball.
Oh, yeah. Fucking nuts ball. Excuse me, sir. Can I get a little feedback after that show? That's good, huh?
Oh well. Yeah, I fucked up one tune. It happens even to the best.
Yep.
If you haven't heard it by now, you're going to hear it right now. It's written by Mark Gillis here on lead guitar. It's called Far and Far Now.
This is
This is a clean bathroom and a dressing room. Can you believe this, fans?
First one ever.
Look at this. A toilet.
Flush it. You have
a toilet
to
you can actually sit on without getting any diseases.
Flush.
Flushes. Smells like Tylex.
Goes. Other name. Last name.
I was like, oh, by the way, I know, and
$1,000.
Mike, puke for us.
Destroying. Yeah.
Started in 1987. I started with a couple party-going friends of mine. That lineup stayed the same for a little while, and we got one of our songs, Victims of Confusion, on this mass metal album, so if you see it in stores, buy it, because we need the money. And, well, the lineup didn't work as it was, and then we met up with Steve, and it's been doing fine ever since then.
No!
racing towards Earth, penetrating our atmosphere at light speeds. These infamous evil beings bent on our planet's destruction are feared throughout the cosmos, and known only by one name. The Galactic Outlaws!
Welcome to our official rehearsal area. This is where we rehearse our songs, go over new ideas, and get our songs tight and ready to perform live and to record. I first picked up the guitar when I was about 13, being heavily into Kiss and Aerosmith at the time, enough to motivate me to want to learn how to play and to follow a career in music. By the time I was into my early teens, I was starting to write my own songs and was into guitar players like Gary Moore and Michael Schenker and those type of guitar players. I started taking vocal lessons once I was out of high school and was unable to find a vocalist that could really put the songs across the way I had envisioned them when they were written, and had been singing for a while when I hooked up with Mark and we formed the Lethal Fury that you see and hear today. But anyways, let's get back to some live music.
Yeah.
public service announcement from Lethal Fury. When I was about 17, I was on the way to a Judas Priest concert with some friends of mine, and we had to stop on the side of the road to relieve ourselves. Before we could get back on the road again, a state trooper had pulled up behind us and told me that I was under arrest for possession of two dangerous illegal weapons, namely my wristband, which was pretty much identical to this one right here, and my belt, which was similar to this square stud one right here. To make a long story short, I spent a night in jail, and I found myself sitting in court looking at 2 5-year felonies against me, and I missed Judas Priest. In Massachusetts, the law against studded wristbands and belts are in the same category as switchblades and sawed-off shotguns. If you're a metal fan, and I assume you are because you're watching this video, or if you just agree that you should have the right to wear studded clothes or whatever clothes you'd like to wear, check the laws in your local area. If you disagree with them as strongly as we do, make your opinion known, like I'm doing right here. Who knows, maybe someday we can change these asinine laws created by idiots aimed strongly at the world of heavy metal.
Plus! What are you playing? Last song of our set tonight. My name is Lethal Fury. We came from Boston. We call the Bay State our hometown. We're going to work on the time in PA. We're going to say thanks a lot to everybody that made us feel at home here. You guys are fucking great. This next song, this is our closing number, and this is also our anthem. We're going to name it out. And you're checking out the scene, you see all the gorgeous chicks. And, you know, there's just one thing that you can say to a girl that's just gonna put her in the palm of your hand before every other guy in the place gets to her. And it's 3 words that are gonna turn this girl on to you. And you will be so amazed. You gotta go up to her and you say, bitch!